Today's Ask Me Anything goes out to Rami Karafi, who says, my Labradoodle, oh, sorry, your Labrador, I thought it said doodle. Your Labrador fears everything, any noise, sound, any new room, even going upstairs, what to do? I don't know how old your dog is, but again, anything where the dog fears stuff like that, we want to create a positive association with it. Positive associations generally happen through food, praise, and positive things, not negatives like compulsions or corrections, because compulsion or corrections are good when a dog knows what they're doing wrong, they're being obstinate, and we're trying to get them back in line. This dog is not in line, so what I would do is, I mean, again, on stairs, a new room, these are all great opportunities to feed the dog in those areas, give them something they love in those areas, stay very calm. I don't really see just playing games, like a lot of people like to play tug games or ball games in those kind of areas. I think it starts to confuse the dog's drive, the dog gets too high into prey drives and starts spinning around, and then you might get bit or something like that, or it might just take the dog and shut them down. But food is a really good way to do it. Feed him every place you need him to be. Just have a bunch of food around. I think that's super easy to do. I've done it 100 times at least, so it shouldn't be that hard. Got a question, ask me anything. If you like this video, hit the subscribe button and give the video a thumbs up.